In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the TF series mixer for multi-track recording with Steinberg Nuendo Live. This software is bundled with each TF console and rack and is so fast and easy to use. Firstly, what equipment do we need? Well, you can use a Windows 7, 8 or 10 PC or Mac OS 10.9 or newer. For Windows, you'll also need to install the Yamaha Steinberg USB driver. You'll need two USB ports, one for the e-licensor and one for the USB cable to the mixer. The more powerful your computer, the more channels you can record. TF series will give you up to 34 tracks, but if you want to record more than 16, I suggest that you use an external hard drive. Connect your computer to the USB 2 host port on the rear of the TF and make all the other audio connections as normal. We are going to use direct outputs from the input channels, so it doesn't matter if our inputs come from the rear of the TF or from a TIO-1608D via the Dante card. On each TF, inputs 1 to 32 have direct outputs. To find them, touch the name on the screen and go to the channel view. Look, see here, the direct out is on and pre-DG and patched to the USB port by default. The perfect setting for a live recording. Pre-DG here means before the digital gain. You'll be recording an unprocessed signal. If you want to apply EQ and compression before the recording, then choose the pre-fader or post-fader options. In addition, a stereo output can be recorded. Open the Recorder menu and go to the Input-Output tab. Then select either the stereo left-right master or a pair of mono auxes. These will be recorded to USB tracks 33 and 34, useful for capturing a reference mix. Now start Nuendo Live and open the settings with this icon in the corner. Check you've got the correct driver and see you're in multi-track mode. Then make sure you've got 48 kHz as a sample rate. Then you can set a pre-record time. This is a great feature. It will use a buffer to capture the recording of up to 60 seconds before you manually press go, in case you just missed the start of the show. Now open a new project and 34 tracks will automatically be created. Let's give some of them a name. And give them a color using this icon here. There's the first three tracks just to give you an idea. Now, if you press Control and Enter or Command and Return, you'll instantly start recording all the tracks. And the keyboard becomes locked to avoid any accidental mistakes. Otherwise, you can use this record panel here to open up this window. See how much product time has been passed through? You can see how much recording time is left available on your hard drive. So to unlock again, you can press Command and Return. And then you can stop recording with the spacebar. Nuendo Live will automatically save the recording, but let's save the file here anyway. Then prepare to playback the recording through TF. Go to the input view of channel 1 and press the menu button below the screen. Select all USB. And if you're using a TF1 or TF3, you may need to do it for the second layer as well. Like that. Now press play on Nuendo Live. Just use the spacebar. And hear the recording with the same EQs, dynamics and effects applied by the console. A perfect virtual sound check. If you want, you could set some microphones back to their original input So, for example, the singers can rehearse with the band's recording. Nuendo Live will let you do some simple audio editing and export a mix down to WAV or MP3. For more advanced production, simply load the file into a recent version of Cubase or Nuendo. There's no quicker or easier way to make a live recording than with TF and Nuendo Live. Thanks for watching.